Here's a situation someone wrote to me about. I'm Jeff Altman, the big game hunter. I'm going to paraphrase it because it's multiple paragraphs long. The scenario is a person keeps networking. That's the good news. They keep hearing how they'd be a great fit for a job. You'd fit like a glove. You'd be fabulous for it. So they apply, and within 24 to 48 hours, invariably they get a rejection. Like, I'll never get an interview. I'll never get a job. And they keep rehearsing for the interview that never comes. What's wrong? And the key part of this, I'm wondering if you heard the word that I said that's so pivotal for why this is failing: applying. They're applying for jobs. They're not taking that person who, you know, believes they'd be a great fit and really using them well enough by saying to them, could you introduce me to the hiring manager? I'll submit a resume. But could you introduce me to the hiring manager so I can send it to them? Or could you put me on the phone and maybe schedule an appointment for me? The difference is huge. When you're applying for a job, usually you're going through the applicant tracking system. You know, the black hole. And what's happening is your resume isn't hitting the points that the system's been programmed to look for. And thus, you're getting rejected with probably no one ever seeing your resume if this is a large firm. And if it's a small firm, the resume doesn't demonstrate that you can actually do the job. I want you to hear that. Your resume doesn't actually demonstrate that you can do the job, despite what these people are telling you. So the mistake is the application process. The mistake is not pushing these people to introduce you to the hiring manager. The mistake is submitting a resume that doesn't show that you can do the work by customizing it for the specific role. I'm Jeff Altman. Hope you found this helpful. I'm a career and leadership coach. And I'll simply say there's a lot more in the blog at my website, thebiggamehunter.us. You can go there and go exploring. There'll be a lot there to help you. If you have questions for me, you can schedule time through the website to ask me the question, or you can schedule a free discovery call if you're interested in coaching. They are different. If you have a question for me, I'm not going to answer on a discovery call. That's to evaluate me for coaching. Also want to say, connect with me on LinkedIn at linkedin.com/IN/TheBigGameHunter. And again, my website has a ton there that will help you. Hope you have a terrific day, and most importantly, be great. Take care.